I have a question. You know how people get drunk and, you know, some get racist? What if a KKK member gets drunk and he gets not racist? He doesn't know where he is and he's like, yeah, those spooks, I just love them. And then all his other members are just like, what the fuck? Should we kick him out? I wouldn't know what to do.